Hi there!
I'm Kira.
And I'm Skylar.
And we're going to give you the backstage scoop to Aragon's production of How to Succeed in Business.
Without really trying.
So in these videos, we're going to give you some really cool backstage clips of the show before you come see it.
Mm-hmm. And some cast member interviews.
And some other really amazing stuff that you guys are going to want to stick around for. Right.
So this is all, of course, leading up to opening night, which is Thursday, November 15th.
At 7 p.m. Mm-hmm. And it's going to be in our brand new, gorgeous new theaters.
Let's go!
Oh, hello there! We happen to be in the guys' changing room. Hey there, Skylar and hey. Mary. So we're just chilling back here. We haven't quite moved in yet. We're still a couple weeks away from production.
How sick are these lights?
Pretty cool. It is our first full run-through today, you guys.
Right.
Really
look.
Crazy.
Right.
And I'm really excited. I think it's going to be pretty great. We're a little bit in right now, and this is it. It's pretty beautiful.
So we have here two amazing seniors in our production. Their names are Amy and Brittany, and they are dance captains.
And so, twins.
And they're twins, you guys. They're fraternal twins. It's super crazy. Okay,
whoa.
So we're going to ask them some questions about the show. What is your favorite moment in Act 2?
Brotherhood of Man. It's the last biggest number of the show, and everyone's just all happy, and we're all singing and dancing together, and it's just so awesome.
Yeah, it's really
right
amazing.
On. Everyone comes together.
I like Act 2 when, I think probably in the middle of Brotherhood of Men when Rachel is singing her big note.
Absolutely.
Right.
Yeah, that's a really great moment. So what is one of your favorite dance moves in the show? And can you demonstrate for us what it is?
Well, one thing we do is we do a kick.
A kick?
Yeah.
Let us see the kick.
Yes.
Sure.
In jeans. Okay.
You got it.
So we do something like a slut.
Woo!
All
right.
Ah.
Woo!
All
right.
Look at that kick.
Thank you guys so much. All right, we're going to get back to rehearsal now.
It's Lane and Mitchell, you guys. Okay, guys, so I'm about to go into, oh, look, it's the star of our show.
Thank you.
Okay, so I am about to go into the dressing room of Rachel Van Heteren, who plays Miss Jones in the show. That's Mr. Bigley's secretary. Big stuff. All right, let's see what we can do.
Yes?
Miss Van Heteren?
Private dressing room.
Oh, can I? I'm sorry. I was just hoping to get a brief interview with you.
Oh, why didn't you say so?
Oh, thank you so much. Okay, so you play Miss Jones in the show. Tell me what that's been like for you.
It's been transcendent, really. She's basically the most important character in the show. So it's been fantastic to just lead the production and basically be the most important person in the room at any time. And I've been method acting, obviously. So, you know, even in my daily life, I make sure that I'm always in charge because Miss Jones is in charge.
Wow, that is incredible. I mean,
yes.
I hear that at the end of the show, you stand on a table?
That's right. I do, symbolically speaking, if you really look into it, it's sort of like their worship of me.
Aha, uh-huh, okay.
So appropriate, I think, for how it's going, yeah.
Oh my gosh, well thank you so much. I really appreciate your time.
Oh, of course.
Oh, okay, all right, well thank you so much.
I have to take
a call. Fans, of course.
Trying.
Yep. And we've got our green shirts on. Looks like we have a little bit of a crowd here. So let's go see what's happening.
Yeah.
Hey there, Lainey.
Hello.
So how are you feeling about today's promo?
I think it's gonna go quite nicely. I think this is gonna be
I'm really looking forward to Cinderella Darling.
Me too. That's going to be fun.
All right, we'll see you in a minute. Nothing else here in this room. That's it. Woo!
And we'll be talking about opening night. Wow, Frank. Sorry.
Of course, this is all building up to our opening night, which is on November 15th, right here at our Aragon Theater. Let's go! And then we're gonna point.
Okay, that's all I have to do?
Yes. Okay, ready?
Wait, hold on, let me just breathe in and breathe. What?
Hey, Jared. No.